Hey, how's it going? I think I finally found the absolute most comfortable grips for Nintendo Switch. What's good, people? I'm Yeti Machete. Here we focus on all things tech. If that's something you're into, go down to that subscribe button and slightly tap it. We have an awesome community and I would love for you to be a part of it. These are the Butterfox dockable trigger grips. I'll leave a link in the description if you want to check them out. This isn't a sponsored video though. I've purchased these myself. I've been on the hunt for a while now looking for the most comfortable grips for the Switch. I've tried the Skull & Co. grip case, which claims to be dockable, but I just couldn't with mine. I've also tried the RDS grip case and a bunch of others. I'll link on card now. What I really love about these Butterfox grips is that instead of attaching to the entire system, they only snap onto the Joy-Cons. Now there's a couple benefits to this. For one, this allows you to remove the Joy-Cons just like you would normally. And since there's nothing attached to the console itself, docking is no issue whatsoever. Now the grips themselves, they're made out of plastic. They don't really feel substantial. In fact, they feel kind of cheap. I would love to see a premium model with better plastic or some added texture. With that being said, the comfort level on these grips is untouched. They have just the right amount of thickness in all the right places for large hands. The grips themselves flare out a bit, which helps my thumbs rest more naturally on the joysticks. And now I'm gaming in portable mode for hours at a time with zero discomfort. There's even subtle grooves on the grips for your fingers to rest on. The triggers are also larger here with these grips. Now, they're just as responsive, but they do have the slightest bit of rattle to them. I really love the way Butterfox utilized the space here. Inside each grip is room for one game. This is perfect for anyone like me who buys physical copies. Putting on and removing these grips is fairly quick and easy, though they don't have any sort of padding inside, so it's plastic on plastic, which might scratch your Joy-Cons. I haven't had this happen yet, thankfully, but I thought I would just let you know before you decide to buy these or not. I will say that if you find yourself with some discomfort when playing in portable mode, give these a shot. They're my favorite grips and they're actually really affordable. Again, I'll link it down below, but that pretty much wraps up the video. If you guys enjoyed the video, you already know what to do. Give me a thumbs up, drop me a comment. I love hearing from you. If you disliked the video, go ahead and hit that dislike button twice. Let me know what I could have done differently. If you haven't yet, check out some other content. Consider subscribing. I'd appreciate it greatly. I'm signing off. Catch you guys in the next one.